I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at spin friendly, very control oriented co-polyester or monofilament based strings. These are perfect for big hitters looking to add some spin and control to help them, you know, keep those powerful shots inside the court. So let's jump right in. First up, we have a new string from Wilson. This one's called Revolve, new to the market. And I have it in the white colorway here. Also comes in the orange colorway. We've just finished our playtest, so look for our review on our YouTube channel on this one. It's a very crisp playing poly. It has some nice ball pocketing though, and it sets in nicely off the stringing machine. So you're gonna notice a little bit of tension drop, and then it stays pretty solid after that. So it pockets the ball, but it has a fairly dead response. You can take a huge cut, and the ball will get great spin out of this one. And then it's gonna stay in the court. It's gonna really rotate that ball, get it to drop in, and with that control, kind of dead response that you get from a nice firm poly like this, you can really keep the ball in, stay very aggressive, don't have to worry about the ball flying on you. Really like that one. It's a fun play test. We just wrapped up. Next up, I have Alu Power Soft. So like the name suggests, this is just a softer version of Alu Power. It's not dramatically softer, it's a tad softer than Alu Power. If you've ever hit Alu Power rough, that plays a little softer than Alu Power. This is getting closer to the feel of rough, but in a smooth feeling string. Really like this one again. Excellent control, find good access to spin. Really enjoy this one. I keep it right at my regular tension for a poly. It lasts a very long time in my racket. I can keep this one in for over 3 weeks. Most polys I'm cutting out in about two. So this monofilament really does work well, holds tension exceptionally well, and a slightly softer feel than Alu Power. Great one, really recommend giving that one a try. Next up, another one of my favorite strings has been Wilson's 4G, and now we have 4G Soft. So again, just a softer playing poly. This one doesn't quite hold tension as well as 4G, which is exceptional for a monofilament, but it's still very good. Offers you a bit more ball pocketing, so really good feel, nice touch around the net for a monofilament-based string. And again, great access to spin, lots of control. I'm a big fan of 4G, and I'm also a really big fan of this 4G Soft. Just a little bit more ball pocketing, same great control, same great spin out of that one. Next up, we have a string from Solinco, and this is their Tour by Diamond Rough. It's a very textured poly. It's got a lot of grooves in it. I like to keep the tension up on this one. I find if I drop the tension low, I tried this one in a low tension experiment down at 40 pounds, and it's a bit too grippy to really slide around at that tension. So right about 52 to 55 pounds in my 6195S Wilson, this string feels great. Get a ton of spin, ton of control, really grabs the ball very well. It's got that classic firmer tour bite kind of feel to it, which I love out of a string. So it really gets me connected to my targets. Ton of control out of that one. That's a really nice string. And again, mega texture on that one. It really does grab the ball very well. Next up, we have a new string from Whitex, and this is their Square X. So if you're a fan of Quadro Twist, this is the same kind of build on this string. We have it in black for sale right now, and I have the white with me right now that we're testing, and that's gonna be in stock really soon. But this is a square-shaped monofilament co-poly string. Has that same co-polyester blend as Quadro Twist, but a different shape, so it's got a slightly different feel on the string bed. We had some of our message boarders on Talk Tennis try this one out. They really liked this string, got rave reviews on there, so it's a great offering right there from Whitex. And then last but not least, a new string from Head, and this is their Hawk Touch. So it's designed to offer a bit more ball feel than Hawk, and just pocketing the ball well. I found this one to be very low powered, so if you've got a really big, powerful game and you want to add a lot of control, this is a great way to go. This one does work well because it's very firm, very dead feeling at lower tensions. I'd recommend, even if you play polys, dropping the tension on this one a few pounds just to open it up a bit, get a bit more life out of it, and you're not going to, out of it, and you're not going to sacrifice control. You can drop the tensions quite a bit on this string and still get a very controlled response. Good access to spin again, like all of these strings, and it really does grab the ball well. So that's a nice one right there from Head. That's all I've got for this week. Thank you so much for joining me.